Right, well, I'm leaving that behind. I don't know what video this will be. That's Cawsand there. There was a structure out there I never got to this morning, but I didn't know you could. I still don't know if you can. It might be someone's personal house. There's that great big ship again. German ship. In our waters, we're letting them roam about. Well, I don't mind, but, you know, I don't mind the Germans can be in here. But, it is weird, isn't it, since we've got war with them 70 years ago. Bowie was born 2 years after the war ended, when his dad was demobbed. My dad was demobbed. Look how close he's going, that ship. That German ship. Yeah, because the Cornishman I spoke to used to be in the Navy. Thing is with us, we haven't got enough ships of our own anymore. We haven't got enough ships. We've dismantled our Navy, more or less, and we're having to pair up with the French and obviously the Germans. This is a weird structure, isn't it? Very geological, isn't it? I'll have to look it up. Is it Carboniferous limestone? It was a red sandstone. I don't know what it is, but look, you see the red brick on that building there? It's obviously some sort of fort. What they said to me, don't go past the metal steps. For some reason, so obviously the tide does come in there. He said, if I go up here, I'll get up onto a... Yeah, you can see that. While we're here, we just have a look, though, for photograph's sake. He said metal steps. This was probably some sort of fort. Here, let's have a look in the map. Fort. Oh, I don't know if that is. It could be Hoo Lake Point. I don't know if I got that far yet. I think we can still carry on round yet. If I do this bit now, then I can do the bit further up on the way back. See? I reckon the tide's going out anyway, but we'll just see. I'm sure he said you could get as far as that. Well, he said metal steps. Great, isn't it, everyone? We got the German Navy in Plymouth Harbour. Oh, look, there's people. There's people here, look. But I'm going to take some more photographs now. That big ship out there has been out there all day. Smell the salt. Oh, it's lovely. Yeah, I can come back on the top on the way back, I reckon. Right, over and out for the